Welcome to the Engine Academy. In this video, I'll show you how to set up the LC6000 expansion controller with the Prime 4. Connect the LC6000 to a power source with the included power supply. Connect the USB cable from the LC6000 to USB port 3 or 4 on the rear of the Prime 4. Note that the USB port number also indicates which deck the LC6000 will control. Once connected, power on all the devices. On the Prime 4, ensure that you are running Engine DJ version 2.1 or higher. If you prefer horizontal waveforms, you can easily switch by holding Shift and pressing the View button.